There you go. Up there. And shit, tons of what happened. That's a chicken. That could have been damage. The giant sounds like me swimming. No. Favorite beverage. And my pickaxe is about to break. There it goes. So I won't be an eagle for a while. Yes, apples. Yes, that gap. There's an apple. There we go. I should really get on the ground. It's turning night time. I could make an area underground, but I need a lot of torches. Just that. One source. I'm gonna go to that one. It's probably gonna be locked when and tortured. But well, I do. Oh, I guess it is torches. Must have mined here earlier. Must have mined here and stopped. Yep. This is probably where I got some gold. Okay. I got one string out of three. Yes. And this is exactly where I don't want to be. That's open. The question is how I'm gonna traverse this. That leads to a decay. Trying to get to it safely. It's on the other side of this wall. I don't like that. Make torches quickly. Fake open cave. I bought stuff earlier. This is kind of about getting killed. Torches again. Yep. So I lit up most of this cave. I haven't found any iron yet. Another dead end. I got a ton of coal though, just in case I need it. How does that amount of area and yet not one iron? darkish. I hear lava. Some difficulty here. Must be the one I have to dig to. Or maybe not. I do not like this cave one bit. I'm just gonna go up this way for a bit. Oh, that's spider. Oh, well, good job. I'm gonna make some sticks and torches. I have tons of coal. Fingers, this is not the time to be going numb.